Hi, I'm Ranex, and I'm going to show you how to use mod tools to change the shader using a script and change the placement mode using Scene Explorer. So here I have this building, and the placement mode of it is roadside, so it snaps to a road. But I would like it to be freely ploppable anywhere. Also, if I build a road or raise the building, you can see the texture below the ground gets replaced with the map theme building base texture. But I would like it to show the actual texture instead. So now I'm going to load up the asset editor in No Workshop mode, with mod tools enabled. Watch my other video to find out how to use No Workshop mode and mod tools locally. So here's my building loaded in the asset editor. Now I'll just Google Ranex scripts to find my Simtropolis help thread. It contains a lot of stuff you might find useful. I'm going to open the shader list and this shader change script. So the list contains all shaders in the game, but we'll need the no base shader. This will remove the building base texture from the underside of the asset. I'm going to copy this script over to Sublime, which is the text editor I use. So you can see the script only has 4 lines. In the first one it finds the shader you want to use, in the second line it finds your asset, in the third line changes the shader for the main material, and the last line changes it for the LOD material. So this script is for a prop, so I'm going to change prop info to building info. And I'm going to copy the name of the no base shader and replace the shader name in the script. Now let's copy the script, press F7 to open the console, paste the script and run it. So it looks like it executed the script. Now let's press Ctrl E to open the Scene Explorer. Now scroll down to Tool Controller, then Tool Controller again, and then Edit Prefab Info. This contains the asset we have currently loaded, so let's scroll down to Placement Mode. And as you can see, it's set to Roadside. I'll change that to On Terrain, for example. Now we're done, so I can save the asset. Now I'll load up the game and see if the changes have applied. So here's the updated building, and you can see it doesn't snap to roads anymore, so you can plop it freely. And also, if I build a road or raise the building, we can see the actual texture instead of the building base texture. I hope this idea is helpful or entertaining. This is Ranex signing off.